everyone, and especially to you for watching this video. Okay, at last it is Sally's time to make her some clothes. I'm gonna make her four dresses. I actually wanted to make three, but I couldn't decide which one of this two I want to use, so now I'm gonna use both of them. And I'm gonna make all the dresses using this pattern that came off one of the Barbie dolls. So I'm gonna use the same pattern for all of the dresses here, just different styles. And yeah, so I've got this dress on for her, but I like this dress. It's a beautiful dress, but it's just way too short for me. So I'm soon gonna make this dress. I've already got a plan. I'm gonna make it longer. So yeah, I'm first going to do this one, and then I'm gonna make the four dresses. So yeah, let's get started. Wow, what a difference. It looks so much more beautiful for me now. And this actually works perfect for this dress to make it longer. So yeah, this new nice dress for her. Okay, so I'm going to use this pattern for all of the dresses I'm going to make. I'm just going to make and try to make each one a bit different. This is a real simple pattern. I'm just going to use this dress as a pattern. I just see that the one side is a bit bigger than the other one. I'm just going to fold it, so I'm going to use this for back side and front side pattern, because this is stretchy material. All of this is stretchy materials, so that will work. So yeah, let's carry on. Okay, the first one I'm going to do exactly like this pattern here, so that would be easy. I'm going to do it like all my dresses. Draw along the line and then work on the line. So just already have a seam allowance here. And there you go. Oh, beautiful. I think it's quite a nice sunny dress for the summer. I tried to make this silver, but the pink keeps on coming through, but it still looks better than just that pink thing. So yeah, there she is. Okay, this one I'm gonna make a bit different. I'm gonna do it out by a heap. First, there. That's it. Okay. About here. Okay. So I'm gonna take it a bit more in. And then here, I'm going to take it out straight, make a little frill I'm going to make. Not bad for freehand. Okay, so I'm gonna work here and then around here, just here and then here. Okay, so this dress didn't work out really as I wanted it. I wanted it to flare. Well, it actually flares a bit. Oh, so it's not too bad. So yeah, this is the second dress done. So yeah, now for the fifth one. Okay, this one I'm placing on a fold because it doesn't really matter which direction the pattern goes. So if you use a plain material, then you can also do that. So I'm going to make this also different. Well, trying to. So yeah, just bring down the lines again. This time I'm going to the middle. Okay, I think this dress came out quite cute. So yeah, there's another one done. So now the fourth and the last one. Let's carry on. Okay, this is the last one. I'm also going to give seams here for the soldier. So yeah, this is the last dress. I think this one is my favorite dress. I just love this shoes, and I'm so happy I could have used the shoes with this green here. So yeah, now I'm finished. I think this one is my favorite dress, and I'm finished with all the dresses now. So that's all that's left now is for Dad for some clothes, and yeah, that will be in the next video. So I hope to see you there as well. Bye.